On the cuisine, I started cleaning up the window apertures. Sorry about that. Started to work on the trunk or booted apertures since Alex wanted to boot and bonnet. A few bits to fill in here. Got quite a few blemishes actually. Got some putty on the blemishes. So many to go. I also don't know if it's Japanese or Chinese. Ironically, came from America. So I can't find any indication in English of where it's from. It does come with 4 sheets of wet and dry. Sanding block and the applicator as well. So not too bad. These seem to go pretty quickly. So yeah.